रेड टाइड एंड रेड सी, लाल सागर और लाल रंग का ज्वारभाटा। यूजुअली रेड टाइड गवर्नमेंट एजेंसीज, नॉन गवर्नमेंट ऑर्गेनाइजेशंस, दे विल टेल व्हेन टाइड्स आर वेरी हाई, दे से प्लीज डोंट गो टू द सी टू कलेक्ट, मोर इंपॉर्टेंटली व्हाट यू कॉल्ड एज फिशेस। व्हाई सर? बिकॉज रेड टाइड इज कॉज्ड बाय डाइनोफ्लैजेलेट्स, गोनियाउलेक्स एंड जिम्नोडीनियम। They usually glow. That's why dinoflagellates or most of the protista members, they have bioluminescence. They glow. They glow. And when I say they glow, this goniaulex and gymnodenium releases a poison. When I say poison, don't take it as a rather than more technical term, let me use it. They produce a toxin which hampers the nervous system, called as neurotoxins, and as a result it causes PSP, paralytic shellfish poisoning. And when I say it causes paralytic shellfish poisoning, that is red tide. Please do remember, red tide is caused by goniaulex gymnodenium, whereas red sea is caused by blue green algae. Red tide is caused by protista member, whereas red sea is caused by blue green algae, that is cyanobacteria, and this red sea is caused by Trichodesmium erythrium. Erythrium means red, you can remember it. Trichodesmium erythrium. This Trichodesmium erythrium is responsible for Red Sea.